A Texas state park that was closed last month will reopen today, temporarily. Fairfield Lake State Park, about 100 miles southeast of Dallas, closed after the land was sold to developers. But state lawmakers have questioned whether the park could stay open longer as they figure out if anything can be done to save it. So until a decision is made, the park is reopening this morning.